これはネットサイエンティストバイラル。
It is my great honor to present to you this video. A trip down memory lane. And I'll allow you guys to see all the amazing things that happened during this 100 days. And it has been like, it's been a very wonderful experience in China. And obviously the first few days, I decided to start this challenge closer to the exam period. So I was very busy, but I still managed, you know, to make videos every day. And it was a very fun experience, honestly speaking. I learned a lot, especially in terms of video editing. And in general, just being in China has been a very, very good experience. Obviously, I saw some bizarre things like this toilet design. Yeah, there's some bizarre stuff you will see in China, and it's not really a problem. And as you just saw, there used to be only 7 of you guys, and we managed to, you know, beat that goal. 10. Now we have like 37 subscribers, and thank you all you guys for your support. And yeah, it's been really great, and I'm so grateful. It's been a very wonderful journey. I think I've come a long way, both in terms of character building. I've had a lot of character development. Of course, you guys might not really see that, but all you usually see is like me working out and, you know, just doing all my daily stuff and all that. And there is a lot happening in the background, besides just me developing myself in an educational way. You may not notice, but I have been developing my character. I have been developing my physical traits that you have noticed that, but there's some minor details, just like in terms of grooming, you know, styling, and the manner you present yourself, like as a person. It's been some of the stuff I've been working on. And obviously the most important part for me has been the spiritual aspect of this journey. I have managed to grow closer to God, and obviously I haven't made that many videos, but if you checked like some of my videos where I talked about the importance of like reading your Bible every single day, it has really helped me. And I've been reading my Bible every single day. I've been listening to the Word of God. I've been improving my relationship with Him. It's really helped me a lot, and it has really helped me develop as a person. And now that you know, this 100 days are finally over, I thought that this is probably the best opportunity to let you guys know like some of the changes I'm making. Obviously, you've noticed that I'm not recording daily videos anymore, and that's not because I'm not gonna make videos anymore. I am gonna make videos. I might make a vlog here and there, but not every day, because there's something I've noticed. I was doing this challenge, like it gets both a little bit boring for both me and you guys. Obviously, I felt boring, as it being boring has allowed me to like explore different ways of making videos entertaining. I'm sure you guys saw me edit many videos where I switched up, like where I changed my editing style and made my editing style quite fluent and fluid. And yeah, wow, that is all nice. There's also this thing that comes when you record a video every single day. Like it doesn't feel so special, and I wanna make videos that just, you know, they feel special to me. At the very least, those are the types of videos I want to make. And just for the, in terms of like general feedback, I can also tell, like, in terms of something like the algorithm, making videos daily with no high view rate will probably, it's gonna shadow ban my account. And what I mean by shadow ban is YouTube is gonna automatically say that this is a channel that cranks up a lot of videos and then doesn't really get a lot of views. And I do have a lot of ideas that I'm gonna implement. I even had some feedback from my brothers on, I mean, my older brother literally sent me a whole essay on stuff I can do to improve my videos. So I'm gonna do that, and you know, I'm gonna implement all these changes, and we're gonna have the difference whereby I'm not gonna be making these daily vlogs anymore. You know, we've reached day 100, and if I feel like something special is happening, and sure, I'll make you guys a nice vlog, but besides that, we will be doing different types of videos. For example, explaining some stuff that happens in China, or there's so many things to do, maybe some nice places to visit, things you should and shouldn't do in China, some travel tips, you know, different stuff. There's so much stuff. I want to talk about the Bible also, obviously. That's my mission as someone who actually wants to go to heaven, spread the word of God. It's part of my mission. There's a free platform with billions of users, so why not? And I just want to do things that I love doing. And I think that's the most important part of actually making videos. Do things you enjoy and you love. And obviously I enjoyed this 100 day series. Obviously there were some times, it's not like I wasn't enjoying it, it's just that you know, this feeling whereby if you eat something every single day you might not like it. For me, it wasn't exactly that type of feeling. It was more of like this feeling whereby you're like, I want my videos to be sentimental, right? Like I want them to have some sort of meaning. Maybe I want people to watch them and, you know, feel relaxed. I want people to watch my videos and become motivated. And I want people to watch my videos and, you know, be impressed. As a video maker, these are things that I really appreciate. When someone watches my video and they're like, wow, dude, your video is very relaxing, that's very nice to hear, or that was very inspirational, I really like hearing that, or wow, you made a really nice video, it was just enjoyable. But you know, when I am making it every single day, it's not really, I don't feel that, you know, like what I'm trying to say. I didn't really write a script. It's not really my style to write a script. Like, I like doing things in my way, but I just want them to be genuine, if you get what I'm saying. And I feel like it's kind of genuine when you actually write the scripts. But I do want them to be enjoyable. So obviously, when I'm saying all this stuff, I'm doing my editing process. And I hope I don't come off as annoying. Maybe some of you guys who are not really Christians might have gotten annoyed by me about speaking about my closeness to God and all that, but guys, come on. I love God, and if you wanna watch my video, you can just have to deal with it, right? Who knows, maybe I might convince you, maybe I might not, it doesn't really, it actually matters, honestly speaking. I think if I have any more to say, I will say down later, but right now I'm currently in the process of just editing this video, so I'm just gonna leave you guys. If there's anything after this 10 minute mark, you guys will just have to watch a nice compilation, and I really hope you enjoy. Anyway, that's enough for me, and I just want to say one last thing. Thank you to everybody who subscribed, and it's been really a very wonderful journey, honestly speaking. And yeah, I feel very blessed, and I hope our little community will grow bigger. And who knows, one day we might be something big, one day we might not be, but that's not really going to change anything. At the end of the day, I do enjoy this little side hobby of mine of, you know, making these little videos, and I've got so many ideas in terms of, you know, nutritional, religious, travel type videos, and I'm gonna implement these things slowly but surely. Anyways, I'm talking too much. You guys enjoy your night, day, morning, and yeah, thank you guys so much. Enjoy the rest of the video.